Hi, I'm Sue, and I'm here to encourage you to think about joining one of our small groups, or even thinking about maybe creating one of your own small groups. Small groups meet every couple of weeks, some of them meet weekly, and we meet in people's homes. And in the small groups, we read the Bible together, we pray together, we nurture and encourage each other, and it often involves food. It's a great place to belong, it's a great place to explore and deepen your own faith.